Hello, and welcome back to the Talos Principle 2, where we're trying to figure this out. I took an hour break, so maybe this time... Wait, how was it again? Okay, was some noise coming through from Steam? But I can't get out, right? If I do this. I can get out, but that has no point. Then I'm just back where I was. Wait. Wait. Can I bring this back now? Should be able to. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Mule. But now what? Teleporter. Oh, and I can see the thing from here. Wait. But then how do I get back in there? If I'm gonna use... Wait, can I use the drill? Can I teleport the drill in there? Yes, I can. Wait, then I can't get out, right? Yes, I can. Wait, move the... Even more to the left. Yeah. Now... bring the teleporter back in. Oh my god.
Whew. It was your visions that gave me the final confirmation that I was right. You see, they're not all Athena's memories. Some of them are things Athena was never present for. Those are Miranda's memories, 1K. She's still in there. A ghost in a machine. And we can save her.
Oh, if cool. Miranda can be saved, 1K, this matters more than the megastructure.
Yeah. That would be awesome. Anyway, see you in the next puzzle. Right, here we are. Hollow. So... red light. Oh, there is we need green and something else. We need green twice. Is that an activator? Oh. Holy shit, man. It's just a connector. Okay, now that's open. But... fuck no. Wow, wait. Green activator needs green light. Of course. So we need to break everything out to the main area of the puzzle, I think? Wait. Could bring this here. Don't know if that's useful. Can I break this? No. Well, that's not useful. Because then we're just stuck over here. Right? How do I bring this back? Wait. Work. That doesn't activate. Hold on. Now I need something to swap out. I need green two times. One activator, one beam. Can I bring something else over here? Not without breaking the green. Can I take out this step somehow? Fuck. But I need to force this open. At the same time as this. Wait, can I? There is no circle that will reach both doors. I need two tools. I think maybe I messed this up already. Let's start from the start. So I would think that if I do this, it doesn't activate anything. Now this is open, what does that mean for us? Wait. What is this for? For the first light. Nah. I need to make something skip a tool that it's using now. Can't skip anything. I can't skip anything. What the hell do I do? How do I take out an element of this? That would be a good first step. Wait, there's a ladder? There is a ladder. Is that important? What's the name again? Hollow. Why Hollow? How? How the fuck? Wait, can I not? I can skip this. No? Yes. Wait. Oh yeah. Okay. Do we have something now? Yeah, now we have access to red here. Now we have do I need to bring that to the other side? Yeah, I think so. Fuck no. What can I do with connector? Jesus Christ, how do I do this? I have no clue, and I think I'm puzzled out for today. So I'm going to end the episode here and start with a fresh perspective on another day. Thank you all for watching, and see you then.